Hi students, welcome to our EVS class for second standard. In today's class, we are going to do some activity under the topic Animals Around Us. Let's start. Connect the animals to their homes by drawing lines. Here, they have given wooden halo, cow shed, kennel, nest, and cave. And on another side, they have given cow, woodpecker, lion, dog, and sparrow. Now, we are going to match the homes to animals. First one, wooden halo. Woodpecker live in a wooden halo. So we have to match wooden halo to woodpecker. Second one, cow shed. Cow live in a cow shed. So we have to match cow shed to cow. Third one, kennel. Dog live in a kennel. So we have to match kennel to dog. Fourth one, nest. Sparrow live in a nest. So we have to match nest to sparrow. Fifth one, cave. Lion live in a cave. So we have to match cave to lion. I hope you all understand. Thank you.